The fuck is going on here?
He's mad his boyfriend's a fucking snitch.
Shut the fuck up,
Drew.
Drew! Is Kane right about this boyfriend of yours? Because we can't have any loose ends.
The way you're running things, it ain't working.
This shit about fucking needing Ramirez better be about this situation, Mo.
We gotta take this, Mo.
Deadass?
Diana is harder and more loyal than all of you.
And once we find a steady groove, you can fall back forever, babe.
Fucked up the whole system just so he could be the connect.
Is that true, Kane?
The connect cut Monet off.
Monet? What the fuck are you talking about, Monet?
Okay, you said I needed to learn the business so I can take over.
You're not fucking ready.
You're not ready.
Ma, you need some help.
Nah, she got it, mamita. It's all good. So listen, when we find our groove, we start moving product.
So Zeke is your son?
Yes.
Your mother convinced you to lie to me, Drew?
I only found out the other day after she got cut off.
So she robbed the connect, fucked me in the process. And you helped her.
Only because that was my way of getting that guap.
Give me a minute. How long do you think it's gonna take the cops to connect the read back to you?
Fuck.
When I was inside, I'm home now. You don't have to worry about that.
You got that look on your face.
Like you're about to ask me for something.
Ain't no meter here?
Kane, for fuck, man. I'm not gonna tell you again.
Got your ask me for something nails on to.
You run around here thinking what? This nigga's the idea man? I should be your right hand, not Drew.
And you're always running your fucking mouth. Don't raise up on me. And now you're going against this fucking family.
Me?
Yeah, you.
You know how long it took us to rebuild after paying for my defense, and now you want me to put my house on the line?
Hell no.
You know this nigga ain't clip old boy like he was supposed to?
So Everett's still with us.
Y'all were gonna kill Everett? My teammate?
I'm asking you for this, Lorenzo, please.
Sorry, Mom. No. And my answer's final. And the father? You should go.
I'm even wearing the same busted-ass lingerie.
Because it's my favorite.
I'm doing my own thing now.
Bullshit. What are you running for, huh?
How are you going to say you want more? You can't even keep this family together. You killed Rico. If Kane's offering product, you need to take him today.
You hear from the plug yet?
I'll let you know when he's ready.
I'm waiting.
The same BSK niggas I had to protect you from in prison. That's who you choose to roll with when you're free.
I gotta run my own thing, Renzo.
Right here.
Hey.
Oh. What?
A real welcome home gift would have been a proper introduction to that connect. Make that happen.
It's a private party. Y'all weren't invited. You need to be somewhere else.
See, Monet said it was cool if I bring my boys. My bad.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll make that happen. See what I can do.
Carajo, tú estás hablando.
Tú no tienes un teléfono.
Llámalo. Dale un toque ahora.
I hope you realize how much my wife has done for you, nephew.
Kino.
What's up with you, man? Why'd you go so hard for me not to bring Drew?
Diana belongs in the classroom and boardrooms, not the fucking block.
Ojalá que te salga los cojones.
Because when shit goes bad with this connect, and it will, bring that same fucking energy.
You shut down my business over revenge. You want to be at my side, then why you keep blocking this connect from me, man? What the fuck do I look like to you, man?
When do I put the bullet into Mecca?
You don't. I am.
Make up your mind, Kane. Are you trying to be my boss? Or are you my son?
At his penthouse this evening, the NYPD is...
We need soldiers right now to start a war.
So I'm supposed to let him shoot Drew and thank him for the pleasure?
No, but you're supposed to think before you pull the trigger.